All right, driving for dollars. First time, huh? Well, not the first time, really, right?
Not the first time.
Oh, right there. Distressed property. There we go. Found first one.
So right now we're just driving, getting an idea, just letting her see, pinpoint what a distressed property is. So let's see. Blue tarp, key right there. Overgrown lawn, tarps on a roof. There's key telltale signs right there. Look at that right there. Oh, distressed property right there.
Let's go get that money.
I had to bring my sunglasses today. I look cool. You just took a red stop sign. Very good, very good. That's how I got my DUI.
No, you ran a red light, not a stop sign.
Same thing.
It's not the same thing.
Yeah, it is. Look, distressed property right there. Are you looking for distressed properties, or are you just driving?
I'm driving for dollars.
This is why I buy shoes at K&M. You get them dirty, no, not bougie like Miss Dior over here. Hey.
Your Heavenly Father, the one who matters, He accepts you.
Money gone, fuck friends. I need a homie that know me when all this motherfucking cops be on me. I got problems, ain't nobody.
A little reminder, it costs $0 to refer a small business to your friends. Please share.
Like I talk it, walk it, walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it, woo. Walk it like I talk it.
Cuerpito que tú tienes, el traje de baño chiquitito te queda. Esa blanquita con el sol y de una ya se pone morena. Un trago de mano bien borracha, todos saben que su vida es extrema.
Nosotros es un secreto que nadie se entere. El día siempre me vengo contigo.
surfing. Work hard, play harder.
Property located at 3.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system.
Only went through. That's a really bad and insulting sales pitch. I'm not at all interested in whatever you have to say. Thanks.
Okay, sir. Have a great day.
Is not in service.
That's right.
This is a
Hi, you've reached Anna. Please leave your name and number, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thanks so much, and have a great day.
We don't have numbers for this one.
At the tone, please record your message. When you finish recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options.
Yes, I'm trying to reach May. Oh, fuck that, I just hung up. It wasn't even the right person. But because sometimes, and May might have been the mom that passed away, and then that's the daughter. That's why I was going to call and try to reach May.
She said last.
But they had a different last name. She could be married to somebody else.
Hello, we are not available now. Please leave your name and phone number after the beep.
What's the next number?
408.
Who am I calling? Same person?
Yep.
Hayes? Delete that number.
We're sorry, you have reached a number that has been disconnected or is no longer in service. We're sorry, you have reached a number that has been disconnected or...
That's the flipping website. So what you want is someone that's interested in buying it, and we're the ones that are going to get a buyer for that.
Where'd you find this? Where did you find this out? Come on, disclose the information.
I'm telling you.
Yeah! That's my girl! So yeah, read it so you can give your feedback on it. She's making a call.
Hello! Is this the owner of 33?
It is.
Alright, I see you have a distressed property. I would like to know what is the situation that is keeping it in this condition. Are you interested in selling your home? Like, can you give me some information about it?
Yeah, the house is for sale.
Alright. Alright, do you have their number so I can give them a call? Would you like to arrange it for me?
No, like I said, the first thing I need to do is deal with them. I don't know whether or not there's going to be a walkthrough until All right. I can get them moved down.
Perfect. And do you have any dates when they will be moved out?
I just got this ball rolling yesterday.
So why is it that you want to sell the property? Would you mind giving me some info, some backstory of it?
Yeah, money.
Money. Okay, perfect. Well,
it's
do you...
All
right, do you know if the house needs any repairs?
Nope.
All right, perfect.
What's going on, Power Squad? We're Power here with the Acquisition Power Squad, and we're heading to our first walkthrough that we got yesterday when we were doing the cold calling. Let's see how it goes. Stay tuned.
¿Y el otro one?
So yeah, this house, if anything, will be a cosmetic flip because of the condition. Why does it have an AC there if they have a central AC? Might have to do the AC, which would be a big ticket item.
That's a shitty ass AC.
And that's about it. This is almost history repeats itself. This is almost like the first project that I did in Lawrenceville, the cosmetic flip that this out here in the front part.
Okay, pero
¿por qué
queremos que
contacte
verdad?
Oh,
yes, the
real estate contact? Oh, first
we
gotta find out about the ARV. And after repair value, how much the house is going to...
Gracias, Don Ricardo.
Tenga
buen día.
Have a good day, sir.
What do you say? We gotta find out the ARV after repair value. Like, after we renovated, mm-hmm. what it's worth. And then now, let's say it's 200, right? Mm-hmm. And then we know already it needs, let's say, 50,000. So we're at, we need this to be sold at
we have to sell this, we would have to get it. If the ARVs are at 200, we would have to, at least $50,000, we would have to get it under $100,000. So then we can make like 30 or 40, 50, and then after the realtor's commission and all that, then we'll get like 30.
Okay, Sierra, close your eyes, both of y'all. Mm. End the video.
Out on the field, first property, doing a walkthrough. 5,000 square feet, looks like a fourplex, let's see.
It's like, yo, sometimes you have to realize, like, yo, this is it. It's happening now, you know? And this moment decides the longevity of this whole thing. So, you know, some mornings you gotta wake up and be like, yo, this is my thing, not anyone else's.
I know I'm blessed today. I know I got work to do, and I know that it's all gonna be okay in the end. And if it's not okay, it's not the end.
Being nice is ROI positive. It is traveling, it is being known, it is leverage. The ability to be not nice, politicking, on the defense, always wins up front, which is why people are seduced by it. But it never wins the long game. You're winning.
Is that people that do well in life, they can't do well if they're out there fucking people over. Mm. They can't. Because then you get a reputation of fucking people over, and then nobody trusts you. And if there's no trust in business, there's no money to be made. You know what I'm saying? It's like, it's easy.